where you store your data and how you store it is crucial for data protection, and that's why here at Bonsum we decided to store all our customers' data in Europe using the resources of European providers, because we believe that, especially in light of recent controversy regarding TTIP and other agreements, we believe that Europe is still a much safer place with regard to privacy than the United States. Cookies are small pieces of information that websites store in your browser in order to be able to recognize them. Almost all websites out there use cookies, and Bonsum is no exception. We use cookies because we want to give you a better user experience by being able to track, to a certain extent, your behavior on our website and your action. And we also, more importantly, use cookies because we want to give you bonus for your purchases. And before forwarding you to a shop, to a partner shop, we actually place a small cookie on your browser so that when you're done with your purchase, we are able to assign the bonus that you earned. I think it's basically the same things that you normally do when you shop offline, when you're out there on the street in the real world. Don't talk to strangers, don't give personal information to people you don't know or you can't trust. The same things apply online. When you don't give credit card information to sites that you cannot trust, try to exercise some healthy suspicion and